welcome back to Fox 2 News in the morning. Last minute preparations are underway here at City Hall for the Mayor's Mall. And in case you may be like me and you're still kind of edging on what should I wear tonight and how should I do my hair, how should I do my makeup, thank goodness for professionals like Tiphanie Shy here who can help us out in a pinch. So Tiphanie, a lot of people getting dressed up,
yes.
These long gowns.
Oh, yes.
How did I do on that?
You did. I mean, this is beautiful, right? She looks great. She looks like she's ready to go to a ball, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Check it out.
Yeah.
It's very flattering. I love it. And we love
my
what
hair.
You're wearing on your body. Love the hair. But now we need this
done by
Tiphanie
Shy.
See what you're wear on your face.
Yeah, I was going to say. So a lot of makeup trends, mm-hmm. I'm sure, for Mardi Gras.
Right.
Some people go all out with the mask.
Oh, yeah.
I see you already have the glitter and the Mardi Gras colors.
I thought about giving you a full face mask of makeup. But I thought I'd keep it simple for the viewers at home in case they have a ball to go to and they need to do their makeup, or if they're going to the big parade tomorrow.
Yeah.
I've got some glitter for you. So,
what do you suggest then for more of the mayor's ball?
The mayor's ball is going to be a little more glamorous. It's a black tie event, so we want it to look very classy, but you've got to have fun. This is Mardi Gras for after all.
Absolutely.
So here, look at this. Bling, bling. This is the first thing I want to show. This is by Revlon. It's photo ready. And I thought at first when I saw this, it was a nail polish, right?
Yeah, like, I mean, fun. It kind of looks like it.
Right? But I'm going to put this on your eyes. I'm
okay.
Just going to show the viewers really quick what they could do at home to get this Mayor's Ball look.
Let's
and this is
it.
All drugstore makeup, by the way, so you're not going to have to go overboard with the cost. So this color is so pretty, and we went with the green because, of course, some colors of Mardi Gras are green and purple. And see, I'm just kind of spreading this on, and I'm not trying to get too crazy with it. Like, I want this to be easy for you guys. You know, Lisa already has her mascara and liner on, so just go over your everyday makeup, and it's not going to be anything that you can't do yourself. So we've got that on, but now we're going to take this other side. How cool is this?
Oh,
it's
man,
a glitter liner. If this doesn't say Mardi Gras, then I don't know what will. So look at this. You could use it just as a liner, but I'm going to go ahead and take it over the whole thing because this is a ball after all. Now, how beautiful is that? Now, open your eye there. Is that not gorgeous? Like, tonight under those lights, is she not going to be like, hey, I'm here, it's black tie, and take note, right? That's what we want.
I love this.
That's what we want,
it's like
right?
A classy way to add the glitter.
I love it. Now, who can't do that? It was like using markers. Honey.
Can
John
what does she look like next
glitter?
To a man in a tuxedo?
Oh, looking
next.
Good with the tux.
Now for John.
Okay.
Next thing is some highlighters. You got highlighter, glow. Anytime there's a formal event, you want to glow, right? We want her to stand out across a pretty way. This is a more iridescent look. It's fun, right? It's got a little bit of that purple undertone, too, so she's going to really be glamming it up because you want to look different. This isn't the office, ladies, okay? All right, and then the last thing I want to show is this lip gloss. It's an 8-hour lip gloss.
Oh, that's what you need if you're going to the Mayor's Ball.
And this one isn't too crazy. It's infallible, and it's by L'Oreal, but it's got some gold in there, and which is also another Mardi Gras color. So look at this. We're just going to smack that on. And look at her. Is she not a princess ready for the ball? Don't be afraid.
All right, I hope I look okay.
You can always slap on your lashes.
Yeah,
she
don't
has
forget.
Beautiful lashes, and then we're going to set it. This is a setting spray. It's called Make It Dewy. For so long, we set our face, and we didn't want to shine. Now the look is to glow, so now she's glowing. She's ready for the ball. And it's going to last 16 hours.
That is
are you
exactly
ready to go for
I
16
need.
More
and
hours,
And now I
Lisa?
Can dance without any fear of my makeup just
no,
washing away.
No, you can dance the night away, girlfriend.
I knew I could count on you,
yes,
Tiphanie.
Why not?
Hopefully these tips will help you guys, whether you're going to the Mayor's Ball tonight, they do still have tickets left, or you're just going to the parade tomorrow. All right, we've got more coming up here on Fox 2 News in the morning, live from City Hall and from in the studio right after this.